You know, this seminar, treating the terminal dentition and the fully edentulous patient, it really is a seminar on a comprehensive look at these two types of patients or conditions. This is really focused on treatment planning. And the notion of treatment planning, as you know, can be a bit overwhelming when it comes to treating the fully edentulous or the terminal dentition patient. So the students will learn to classify the patient's condition. They will learn to treatment plan the maxillary arch and the mandible as they both present different challenges. We're going to talk about numerous parameters that will allow the student to come up with straightforward solutions for their patients. This seminar will provide decision trees and a ton of clinical examples depicting what sometimes are subtle nuances that make every case a bit different. I think that what the students will like the most about this two-day seminar is the clarity of the concepts and the relevance of the content. Whether they are restorative dentists, surgeon, technicians, or staff members, they feel more confident when communicating with patients, and many of them now have the information that they need to decide whether they feel comfortable treating a patient or they feel referring the patient. So I think there's a lot of fun stuff for each and every one of the assistants to this two-day seminar.